Do you know how Dutch people celebrate Christmas? This is something that a lot of international people in the Netherlands don't really like to bring up because it stirs up such deep-seated issues with the Dutch. But now that the world is falling apart, I couldn't give a shit. Dutch people love blackface. Oh, that's right. That's how they celebrate Christmas. In the Netherlands, the Christmas story revolves around Santa Claus coming by boat from Spain with a white horse and 5 to 6 of his black helpers, Zwarte Piet, Black Pete. They get volunteers to put on black makeup, Afro wigs, big painted red lips, and dress up like Santa's little helpers. Zwarte Piet hands out candy to the children, and all the children love Zwarte Piet. Oh, Zwarte Piet! Take a look at fucking Zwarte Piet. If you have even the slightest awareness of racist iconography against black people, you would completely see how ridiculously over-the-top racist this is. Let's look at gollywogs. Let's look at minstrel shows. Let's look at Zwarte Piet. And a lot of Dutch people really fucking are down with this. They love it. And I can understand that to a degree. It'd be very hard to admit that something that brings up childhood nostalgia, a tradition that your parents would do for you and that you would do for your children, to admit that that's racist. I understand how difficult that could be. But also, let's face it, Dutch people love doing racist things and saying they're not racist. What is the problem? I do not mean for it to be racist, so it is not racist. Here's the thing about racism, you don't get to mark your own report card, honey. And over the years, they've tried so hard to come up with all these bullshit excuses to justify Zwarte Piet. Ah, no, it is not that his skin is black, it is that he's black because he came down the chimney with Sinterklaas, so he has soot all over his face. This is why it is that he is black. Really? Did he grow an afro coming down that chimney too? And you know why you might want to be a little more sensitive to racial issues? You were slave traders for like 250 years. You traded slaves. That's why you had that golden era. That's why you had so much money. No, this is not true. We were trading sugar and spices. Yeah, sugar made by slaves that you took from Africa and sold for 250 years. Like, you might want to let go of Zwarte Piet just to make up for the whole fucking slavery shit you did. And you know, in some Dutch people, there's like this evil little part of them that gives them a little kick out of it. Like, ha, yes, we will do what we want to do. You must deal with Zwarte Piet because he is ours and we will not stop. Here's the thing. What I've realized is that we can't shame the Dutch into ending the tradition of Zwarte Piet because Dutch people fundamentally lack the ability to feel empathy for others. What is the one thing that Dutch people love more than anything? Say it with me. Ah, money. Money is the way to end the problem. And so there's this proposal, which I love. It's the idea to create a rainbow Piet. So the idea is that as Sinterklaas is coming from Spain, a rainbow shoots across the sky and turns all of his little helpers into multicolored people. So there's like orange Piet and green Piet and blue Piet and purple Piet and pink Piet. Now the reason I think that this idea could actually work is because there's a way to make money out of it. It multiplies and diversifies the marketing of Sinterklaas and Zwarte Piet. Like imagine all the little candies and all the little toys. There'll be 7 different varieties instead of just one. So instead of just the black Piet, all these kids will be like, oh, I want the green Piet, I want the blue Piet, I want the pink Piet. Or they might want the whole collection, which means that you'll make more money off of rainbow Piet than black Piet. Ah, money. This is perfect. I guess it will ultimately be a difficult decision for the Dutch. So we could have money and be racist, or we could have more money and not be racist. Well, I do love being racist and saying that it's not racist, but I do love money more. What shall I do? What shall I do?
Don't worry, Dutch people. I have no doubt that ultimately you'll do what's best for you. That's all you really care about is yourselves and not other people. So Dutch.